The three of us have been together on a tour, a headline tour. It's been over 4 years. The reason being, there's a lot of amazing things happened to us at a very young age. But also, we had some growing up to do. I found myself in a situation in which I realized that I was an alcoholic at a very young age. And so much so that we had to break up. And I tried for a little while to make some music, but it just wasn't working out. So I quit, and I got a full-time job. Like last year, this time, I was working a 9-to-5. But fortunately enough for me, I had some beautiful and amazing people who are in fact here tonight, who refuse to just let us quit and give up. And now I'm able to stand here in a 3.5 years sober. Because of some incredible fucking people. But also, what these people did was they made me realize that in here and in here are where you keep the tools to succeed. And where you can actually pull yourself out of depression. And you can pull yourself out of some destructive behavior. Now, I don't want to bore you because I realize I'm talking a little bit too much. But this song in particular means a lot to me for the fact that it was written about the young women who were taken advantage by shitty dudes. But once again, you can avoid those situations if you follow this and you follow this. So, one last thing. And you guys can call this cheesy, but if you talk to me after the show, I promise you I'll let you see that you can pursue every single fucking passion that you have, regardless of what anyone around you says. Just follow this and this. Thank you guys. This is the Fourth Drink Instinct.
Deserve death.
of two times. And then I think you guys are familiar where it gets pretty loud. So I would like it if we could try and lose our voices like I'm losing mine.
Understand, yeah, he said it was a one-night stand. One-night stand.